Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Campus View. While the semester is winding down, there are tons of amazing activities coming up this month that you are definitely going to want to check out. From team-based things to things that you can do on your own, you're going to want to give these a try.
That's a good one.
Okay. Next.
Recently?
That sounds so weird. First off, a huge congratulations to our women's volleyball team. They won gold at the provincials right here at VIU on their home court. How amazing is that? I'm so excited to cheer them on to nationals. We also have some exciting news from the men's volleyball team. They came silver in the provincial championships, but they will also be attending nationals, and our men's basketball team will also be attending. So it's a great year for VIU heading to nationals. Grab your team and get ready for the VIU Games, hosted by the Fun at VIU committee. Start warming up for bubble soccer, capture the flag, Mario Kart, and more. You need to go grab your squad and get ready to dominate these games.
Good luck. Travel safe.
Race around Nanaimo and complete the challenges to get your next clue. It's the VIU Amazing Race. This is the fourth year running, and I think this year is going to be bigger and better. 5 people per team and $125 to sign up. The VIU Create Conference showcases major projects and research completed by VIU students through posters, displays, artwork, performances, and presentations. This will be held in the upper cafeteria on March 29th. Both general public and VIU community are invited to attend to see all the amazing work of our VIU students. So as you can see, there are countless fun activities happening this month that you need to go sign up for. Whether that's with your team or by yourself, there is something for everyone. Make sure to share your adventures along the way with the hashtag #ILearnHere and share it with us. We will repost as many as we can. So go sign up, and I hope to see you guys there.